Welcome to Lynnwood Link, one of several Sound Transit projects extending Link Light Rail service in the Puget Sound region by 2023. In April 2015, the Sound Transit Board selected the final route and station locations for extending light rail service between Northgate and Lynnwood. When service starts in 2023, riders will enjoy frequent, reliable service between South Snohomish County and the University of Washington, downtown Seattle, the airport, and the east side. A trip from Lynnwood to downtown Seattle will take 28 minutes. Starting at the future Northgate station, the alignment will head north along the east side of I-5. In this video, you'll see the final route selected, including station stops and locations, for the 8.5-mile project. Lynnwood Link will carry an estimated 63,000 to 74,000 riders each weekday by 2035. Trains will run along the Interstate 5 corridor between Northgate and the Lynnwood Transit Center, with stations also at Northeast 145th Street, Northeast 185th Street, and the Mount Lake Terrace Transit Center. Here the alignment is elevated to avoid reconstruction of the current intersection at Northeast 130th Street. Infrastructure will be provided to accommodate a potential future station at Northeast 130th Street that is not included in the current plan. The alignment continues northward on an elevated structure between I-5 and 5th Avenue Northeast, adjacent to the Jackson Park Golf Course. The next station is located just north of Northeast 145th Street in the city of Shoreline. This elevated station will feature a park-and-ride garage for about 500 vehicles. The existing northbound freeway on-ramp will be relocated to accommodate the station and parking structure. More than 2 miles of existing noise walls between Seattle and Shoreline along I-5 will be relocated and rebuilt to accommodate the alignment. This section of the alignment will run at grade, with retaining walls on either side of the light rail track adjacent to I-5. The alignment continues north along I-5 before passing over Northeast 175th Street. The station at Northeast 185th Street on the east side of I-5, along with about 500 new parking spaces on the west side, will support the potential for future development on either side of the freeway. At Northeast 195th Street, the pedestrian bridge will be replaced because of construction. Crossing into Snohomish County, the elevated alignment passes next to the Gateway development site, where plans are underway for future transit-oriented development. The elevated Mount Lake Terrace station at 236th Street Southwest will serve the existing Mount Lake Terrace Transit Center on the east side of I-5, making it easy for bus riders to transfer to and from Link trains. Continuing north, the alignment will cross over I-5 to travel at grade along the west side of the freeway. Again at 220th Street Southwest, this project will put infrastructure in place for a potential future station, laying the groundwork and increasing the potential for future transit-oriented development. The extension continues north into Lynnwood, crossing over 212th Street Southwest. Curving west, the alignment crosses over the Interurban Trail and an Edmonds School District transportation facility. The alignment ends at the existing Lynnwood Transit Center, seamlessly connecting one of the busiest transit centers in the region with Link Light Rail service to Seattle, South King County, and the East Side. The elevated light rail station at 46th Avenue West will have easy access transit center bus service and parking. Current parking capacity will be increased to nearly 2,000 spaces, including a new garage. Buses serving the transit center will still have direct access to I-5 using the existing ramp. Light rail tracks will continue just north of the transit center station to allow trains to turn around at the line's end. This would also be the starting point for potential future light rail expansion north to Everett, which could be included in a Sound Transit 3 ballot measure for voter consideration in November 2016. For more information about the Lynnwood Link Extension, sign up for email updates or visit the project site online.